Nick Offerman has admitted that he hasn't actually played The Last of Us after appearing in the TV show adaptation. Reason being, he lost 2 weeks to the game Banjo-Kazooie and vowed never to pick up a video game again. Now, clearly he has a lot more self-control than I do, because after losing 2 weeks to Civ 5, I only vowed not to play Civ again.